courtroom accused of manslaughter and arson in connection with the death of her own son. A very tearful Jessica Pearce made her first appearance today after a secret indictment was filed against her last week. The fire that we reported on happened in February. Firefighters found her two-year-old son then dead in that house when they got there. She was not home at the time of the fire and is being held without bail tonight.